How's it going? Welcome back to my channel, my beautiful people. If you are new here, then please hit subscribe. Show your girl some love and support on this channel because this is a safe space for everyone included, no matter who you are, because love is always love. So I'm going to do a makeup look for Pride Month. And I haven't done any other Pride flags out there because there's the bi flag, which I always do, the rainbow flag for everyone, the gay flag. But there's other flags, but there are other pride flags too, like the lesbian flag, the pansexual flag, transgender flag, non-binary flag, genderqueer, gender fluid, and so much more. And so I'm thinking I'm gonna do a transgender eye look to support my fellow people in the LGBTQ plus community, the trans community. I'm not transgender, but I will do it to support, you know, people that are in my community because I am in the LGBTQ plus community, right? So I'm gonna support my fellow people out there, okay? The beautiful trans people, transgender. If you do not know what transgender means, basically is, well, the doctors say gender dysphoria. Transgender is when a male or female, either one, when a male boy feels deep in his heart he was born in the wrong body, basically a boy body but a girl brain, wants to transition from male to female or female to male. Transgender, they transition. It does cost a lot of money to transition. Surgery and all that costs a lot of money. You don't have to, transition, but if you want to feel like you're a full, you know, new you, like the one that's inside you waiting to come out, then yes, you know, it's called transgender, you know, it's FTM or MTF for short. Transgender is like feeling that you have been born in the wrong body, you know, and if your son feels one day or grows up feeling like they're not themselves, that there's someone else inside waiting to come out, you know, if they are transgender, or, you know, let them be themselves, okay, their true selves. Some people are transgender, they know when they're younger or when they're in their teenage years. It depends. Everyone's different. Everyone's journey is different. If your son is transgender and knows that he is actually a she is a woman, a girl, and wants to transition, ask yourself, would you have a happy daughter that's transgender, who's happy, or would you have a dead child? Which one? A dead son or a happy girl? Right? Because if you don't allow your child to be their true selves, authentic selves, they will end up dead or committing suicide. And that happens to a lot of trans people lives, not just trans, but everybody else as well, but also, you know, people that are transgender or in the LGBTQ plus PIA, you know, community, etc. It happens, you know? Do you want your child to be happy? To be themselves? Right, you want them to be happy, to live their best life. And it's scary, and you want to worry about them, I understand. You worry about their safety. Everyone worried about their child's safety, especially if they're different, you know, but it starts with the parent, with you. Don't be their first bully, you know, the parent should not be their child's bully, okay? You should love and support them no matter what, okay? So let's get started with my makeup, my transgender eye makeup look, and with these rainbow palettes here, I have ColourPop Fade Into Hue palette and Glam Light Ice Cream Dream palette. I'm going to use the pastel shades baby blue, pink, and a white shimmer. And that's what I'm going to be using because only like three colors for the transgender flag, pride flag. And also I might do on my lips, the colors of the flag on my lips. I found these JSC. I found these JSC products. And I forgot I had these. I never used them. You know, and they're minis, so I did try them out the other day, and they're very pigmented, really good quality. I wanted to get a full size of these, just because to do makeup, I want to have a white on my lips, and this color blue, I want to have, because I haven't found any white liquid lip like this, so I want to get a bigger size, hopefully, of just these two colors, and maybe something else like a red, pink, maybe pink. I couldn't find a baby pink liquid lip. However, I did find a baby pink lippy sticker called ColourPop. This is Carmella. It's a light pink, baby pink lipstick. So I'm going to use these for my lips. And I might use, like, in a portion of my eye, I'm going to use a NYX Glitter Primer to do the white shimmer.
Oh,
That's it for this video of my makeup look for the beautiful transgender people. You are beautiful people, okay? Beautiful human beings, okay? Deserve to live a beautiful and happy life, okay? We are normal, okay? I'm a proud bi queer woman, and this is my support to the trans community. Hope you guys like my makeup look for the transgender pride flag, the eyes, and the lips. What do you guys think? I did my very, very best to do this makeup look. For my blush, I did use the fairy blush from Likely Makeup. It's a fairy on, it's a fairy blush. And it has these beautiful shades, very unique, different tones. You know, it's not your everyday type of palette with blushes in it, like with weird colors, like mostly just these two. These two are just like, you know, they're wearable. But you know, anything is wearable. If you love it, if you want to wear a purple or blue, turquoise type of blush, green blush, whatever you want, go ahead, do what you want to do. It's your life, it's your face, it's your makeup, you know, have fun with colors. And I really like this very blush palette. Not only you can get, you know, simple pink or like a soft peachy pink blush, but you can get these weird colors, you know. And I have used this palette to create some interesting looks, especially for Halloween. I did a very it gave me a monster high inspired kind of look, using all these tones for a look. It's really a weird look, but I like it. I used this one called Rose Quartz. This is the outer part right here, and I mixed this color right here, and this one is Sunstone, and right here my apple cheeks, and just mixed together my nose. It gives me a very kawaii, you know, kawaii is Japanese, English is cute, you know, kawaii is cute in Japanese. Kawaii, give me a very kawaii type of look. And for as my highlight, I use this from BH Cosmetics. It's like my go-to highlighter that I use constantly. I have other highlighters. I don't have a big collection of highlighters, but I do have this as like my favorite. As you can see, I use a lot. Like, look at this. I use a hip pan. I have a little bit left. You can clearly see that these are my favorites right here. I really reuse these, but today I did use the blue one. This is Snow Angel, and sadly this is not on the BH Cosmetics website. However, I believe you can still get this highlighter palette somewhere else. Anyone else is selling it, like on eBay, Poshmark, Macari, however it's called. I use the blue one. It's an icy blue. So in my waterline, I use a little bit of these creamy gel liners from Amazon. I cannot pronounce the name of these. Handian. They're waterproof creamy gel liners from Amazon. I can leave a link down below, and they're very affordable. I think it was like $10 for this, like a whole pack, different colors, all colors, and affordable price. And there, you can see they do have pigment. They're buildable. It just takes time to like build them up, but they do have color, so, and they're very comfortable as well. So definitely get your hands on the cream gel liners from Amazon that I got. For my lips, I did use this JSC Cosmetics thing. I do not support the owner. However, I did have this in my collection, and I really want to do a transgender lip, and I didn't have these colors anywhere else. You know, if I do find somewhere else to get these colors, this beautiful blue, like a turquoise blue, and this gorgeous white, it's so pigmented, Okay, I will try if I can find somewhere else that has a pigmented white and a turquoise blue shade. This one is Jawbreaker, and this one is Drug Lord. I want to get the a full bottle one because it's a little bit. It's like it's mini, so it's a little bit. So next year, if I can do another transgender eye look, makeup look, I have a fuller one instead. You know, if I can find somewhere else. I think on eBay probably or Mercury. And also this lipstick from ColourPop, Carmella. It's a baby pink. See? So pretty. And my lips, I've got a little bit of a pink matte eyeshadow on top of the lipstick, the lippy stick from ColourPop. Now this is sold out, it's out of stock. I think they'll probably restock them, I don't know. I love ColourPop lippy sticks. I only have a few of them. They're mostly just pink or mauve pink tones or a deep burgundy or a deep red. But that's what I have on ColourPop. Everything else, I gave them away. Basically, I did a little bit of a decluttering. Getting some stuff away to my friends, family. I just love, obsessed with Glam Light and ColourPop. These palettes are amazing. I love playing with them, especially for like creative looks and even Pride Month, you know? And doing this, I actually use a cream gel liner. This is from VE Cosmetics. The Lady Lilith Gel Liner. It's very creamy and extremely pigmented, white. I have to sharpen it, but I have to get more. And this is from the UK brand. It's a disability owned brand. And I put it right here, and then I use, first I use this NYX Glitter Primer, add this on top of that, dab it a little bit, and then I use this beautiful white shimmer from the Ice Cream Dream palette, this right here. It's so pretty and sparkly, called French Vanilla. I do love French Vanilla. So yeah, you guys, that's it for my video. Hope you guys like it, subscribe, and hit the bell to get notified whenever I upload the video. And I think I'm gonna do one more pride look. I'm gonna do the pansexual pride look next time after this video. I'm gonna do one more for Pride Month. So I can have 4 pride looks I did this whole month. So yeah, subscribe and please follow me on my TikTok and Instagram because I'm very active on those platforms. TikTok, Instagram, Twitter, please follow me. Link is down in my description box. There's a link. It will take you to all my socials. And just go ahead and follow me. Show up and support, okay? Take good care. Stay safe out there. Mwah. Until next time, remember, love is love, okay? Stay weird. Have fun. Express yourself. Happy Pride Month. Always be you, okay? No judgment, no hate, just love. And positivity. Bye. Mwah. Well, they can take away my pride, 'cause I'm stronger than